In a dense forest, an old, dilapidated building stood and its windows, staring outside like glass, empty from glass, hollow eyes. The dead soul of the mistress of this building lived in this building. People called her the Mistress of the Green, who used to wander in the hall at nights, with the sound of crying. She used to be once in that old dilapidated house, beautiful and kind, heart full of dreams, mistress. But his fate had taken away his love, and his unsatisfied soul was left to wander in that empty room weeping. By doing this, the mistress soul was freed from the bondage of wealth. At the intersection of the village, put a big idol in the memory of the mistress. Travelers and villagers alike lived away from the ghostly residence, fearing its cracks. People knew the story of ghostly residence far and wide. But one night, a sadhu, with a lantern in his hand, slowly reaches that building step by step. Then a soft voice, whispering, asks him, "Why have you come?" The monk said, "Why do you wander here? Why do you cry? What should I do for the peace of your soul? I have a gold mine. You sell it to the hungry. Give food to the hungry. Give clothes to the naked. Give home to the homeless. If you misuse money, I will kill you." The next morning, the saint gathered the villagers and narrated the story of Green Malkin. Everyone made a plan and built free houses for homeless, free school, free hospital, free canteen, and generate various job opportunity for the poor. With the money of Green Malkin, a statue of Green Malkin was installed at the crossroads of the village. People thanked the Malkin. In this way, Green Malkin got freedom.